back to my channel. So for today's video, I have a what to wear on a date. I know as girls we get a little caught up and we sometimes don't know what to wear. And I personally always love to feel confident and comfortable. I feel like those two things are the most important things to feel when it comes, well, to any occasion, but especially when it comes on a date, especially if it's your first one. So I feel like we as women, we have to feel confident, secure, and just happy of what we're wearing. And I decided to kind of like break down some good outfits of what you could wear when it comes to going on a date. And I personally love to dress up. I have always loved to dress up, even if it's like literally just going to the movies. I don't know, when I'm wearing like high heels, a nice dress, I just feel good and I'm always prepared. Like, you never know who you might run up to. Like, you literally can run up to your worst enemy or your ex, you never know. So I wanted to break down some different outfits. Like I said, I wanted to show you guys what you could wear when it comes to going out with your boyfriend, or even if you're single, you could also wear these outfits when you go out with your friends for some dinner or a party or whatever you like. So I wanted to show you guys different like variety of styles you could do when it comes to wearing it on a date. So I went to American Eagle, and I have been shopping there ever since I was in high school. I really love that store. I love their jeans. I love their dresses. Hempstead is actually from their line, and I love American Eagle. It's just very comfortable and very laid back, but it's also kind of like makes you look a little girly. So I found this set, and I really like this set because mixed prints are so in for the summer, and I love how it's actually a set. When you wear it, it looks like you're wearing a dress or a romper, but it's actually a set, so you can mix and match. So if you don't want to wear the shorts because you feel like that's just too much of print, or that's just too girly, you could always wear with some cute high-waisted jeans and maybe some cute shoes such as boots or high heels, sandals, whatever you feel comfortable. Even if you want to like make it a very laid-back look, you could even pair it with some white Converse, and that looks really cute. You could always wear a maxi dress. I don't wear maxi dresses because I'm very short. I wear midi dresses, which are my favorite thing to wear. I literally have probably like 100 dresses. Of course, a floral dress. You never go wrong with a nice, beautiful floral dress. And I like this one because it has the spaghetti straps, but it also is like off shoulder, so your arms go through here. And it's very pretty, very feminine, so it's definitely for that more girly girl. And it's perfect for the summer. It just gives you a very romantic look. I really love this dress. The thing that I really fell in love with was the fabric. This dress is actually made in India, and the fabric is 100% silk, and I am obsessed with silk, so it's a little more pricey, but it's, I just love the distressed details that it has. Like I said, you want to feel comfortable on your day, and this dress is perfect because it probably made a lot of carbs, spaghetti or a burger or whatever. We really won't even feel bloated because this dress is very roomy, so it's perfect for that. I feel like every woman should have their little black dress in their closet. I have a lot. I have more than one. It's so beautiful. It's absolutely gorgeous and elegant, and it's very, very sexy because it actually gives you the curves, and it does accentuate your waistline with the belt, and it definitely gives you, it shows you some leg, which I love. And I feel like wearing this dress just makes you look more slimmer. Now, when it comes to bags, I love wearing a small bag. I don't like wearing a big bag when it comes to, you know, having dinner, because the outfit is telling a lot, and just wearing another big bag is just gonna be too much. So I found this bag that I really like. It's from Seed by Chloe, and it's very cute. It's very small, so it fits like pretty much anything you need on a date, such as your phone, your lipstick, your keys, whatever. So I like how it has different pockets. So right here you could put, you know, some change, whatever you need. Right here your lipstick, your cards, a mirror, a small mirror, whatever. So it's perfect for that. And I like the color because it matches with anything. And I feel like this bag would definitely go well with the floral dress. or probably the set. This is more of a daytime. So I hope you guys like it and I hope you guys get inspired. Honestly, like I said, if you are single, don't worry about it. You can wear these outfits when you go with your friends. If you're going out just on a first day, remember, feel comfortable, feel confident, feel secure. I feel like the best accessory you could be wearing on a first day is confident, secure, and just be proud of who you are and be proud of what you're wearing. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
If I'm losing Thank you.